Zero has come a long way since we wrote the company's very first prototype back in 2008. But what hasn't changed is that batteries are expensive. The good news is that if you have a relatively modest commute, Zero's least expensive street bike might fit the bill. The Zero S ZF7.2 uses a new 7.2 kWh battery pack that provides a maximum range of 89 miles or about half that amount at a steady 70 miles per hour. The Zero S can be optioned with packs as large as 16.6 kWh, but a smaller battery pack means there's less weight to slog around, and on a motorcycle, that makes a big difference. This model checks in at just over 300 pounds. That's very light, almost 140 pounds less than the Zero S model with the largest battery pack, and Zero is quick to point out that the space that isn't used for that larger pack on this bike is simply storage. And because this is an EV, you crank the throttle and thrust happens immediately. The Zero S is a relatively quick charger. 2. The battery can be at 95% capacity in just over 4 hours with a standard charger or about an hour with a maximum accessory charger. Base price start from $10,995.